Greetings, my name is Kerry and this is a Liberty coat rack that my wife bought on Amazon for $21 and wants mounted on the back of this interior door to the exercise room. The package comes with the rack and two mounting screws. What I'm going to do is mount the rack between the top of the door and the inset panel in the door. The first step is to measure the length of the rack and make a small pencil mark at the center point. Next, I'll measure and mark the center point of the door. The rack is 3.5 inches wide, and the gap from the top of the door to the inset in the door is 4.5 inches. If I subtract the rack width from the gap in the door, I'm left with a remainder of 1 inch. If I divide 1 inch by 2, that leaves 1/2 inch, which is the distance from the top of the door I want to mount the top edge of the rack. This will center the rack on the door between the top of the door and the door inset panel. The holes in the rack are too small to insert a pencil through, so I'll use this small Phillips screwdriver to mark the holes in the rack with the tip of the screwdriver. First, I'll line up the center mark on the rack with the center mark on the door, then the top edge of the rack with the marks that are 1/2 inch down from the top of the door, and finally I'll mark the holes with the tip of the screwdriver. After the holes are marked, I'll take a cordless drill with a small bit and drill pilot holes on my marks. Next, I'll take the two screws provided and fasten the rack to the door. In the product description, it states that this rack will support up to 35 pounds if the rack is mounted into a solid door or wall studs. In my installation, this door has a hollow core and will probably support 4 or 5 coats and robes that weigh under a total of 10 pounds. I'm pretty sure if I had a backpack full of books hanging on the coat rack, it would pull the rack out of the door. So be careful how much weight you put on this rack installed on a hollow core door or into sheetrock on a wall. The rack is now installed and ready to use. So that completes this video on installing a coat rack. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up. And to see more of my how-to videos, visit my channel iScaper1 on YouTube.